A Virginia Beach man is behind bars this morning on a variety of firearm and drug charges. Police say the arrest is the result of a ShotSpotter alert. So last Friday, officers were called to Oceanside Court. That's near Birdneck Road. Officers say 37-year-old Sterling Nichols ran a red light. He then led officers on a chase. Police say he had a handgun and several grams of crack cocaine on him.